This is the news, for I'm on fire.